It didn't require any sultry models on the ramp. For these kids were enough to leave the audience asking for more with their innocent walk. Take a look at what was special about this fashion show.
Amid all the fun, music, sparkling smiles and a lot of innocence, capital New Delhi went back into the childhood days at the India Kids Fashion Week. The third edition of the event showcased a splash of vibrant colours and stellar performances by the little models. Unveiling a stylized floral and lace-accented spring-summer collection, young boys and girls walked the ramp with utmost poise and confidence. And leading the bandwagon was Bollywood actor Karishma Kapoor, who sashayed down the aisle to cheer for the kids in a chic and dazzling ensemble. Kapoor said she was mesmerized by the confidence and style of the little ones.
I think these little kids are professionals. The way they walked with so much confidence, I was like so young, I don't think I could have walked the ramp like this. So I think it was so cute and endearing, and I think Kids Fashion Week is a great concept.
Designer Medha Nanda experimented with the representation of rebirth, purity and enlightenment in her special collection for kids titled Lotus. Nanda said she used soft spring hues to complement the vibrancy of the young models.
I've always had a thing for lotuses. I love lotuses and I love whites. So if you notice, there was a lot of whites and creams and beiges. And you know, in the market you get a lot of things, but you don't get the light, you know, that worked on things. So that's how I sort of created this collection.
Designers Alicia Wadhwan, Ritu Berry, Kirti Rathore and Siddharth Titler were some of the others who presented their chic collection, which was high on style and comfort. The two-day-long extravaganza also saw various musical performances, apart from many other celebrities taking to the ramp to support the children.